Yes, my husband's mother, she took two in that had come to Birmingham and they were homeless, and she took these two ladies in, and they lived with the mother, and they went to work on munitions in Birmingham till the end of the war, and then they went back to Belgium with the promise that they may come back or they'd send for this case. But they never came, and she lost all trace of them.